You're doing great, Mary Beth. Chill out there.